The great treasury of Irish music, song, dance and storytelling were all developed by the ordinary people, very often farmers, fishermen, blacksmiths, spinners and weavers. Developed in their own homes, by their own firesides, in the long wintry nights. And these homes where they gathered were known as rambling houses. They brought the gifts of music, of song, of dance, and of story.